Welcome back, friends, to another episode of Sundayscape. I am your host, Darth Jason, and today we are at Licking Valley Church in Newark, Ohio, where we will be walking along and through the Valley Trail Disc Golf Course. Got some nice woods here. Nice little place, little creek running through it. Let's go see what we find. Quick look at part of the disc golf course here as we start out. One of my favorite activities, by the way, for those who didn't know. And we are off. Definitely get a sense of springs in the air. A lot of the trees and the bushes starting to bud and produce new flowers and leaves and stuff. Always energizing to me. Gorgeous day out here weather-wise. Shout out to the church for the use of their land, putting in a disc golf course, something I definitely appreciate. Some other disc golfers off in the distance. That'll be a common theme throughout today. The end of the first hole. But let's cut back into the nature here. Some of the new life coming in. You love to see it. Our first little bird friend over there. Pretty. I don't know. I think we can make it. I think we can make it. Thank you. Bridges here. I'm gonna cross back and forth across this little creek here. Turkey tails there. A lot of really pretty various fallen wood around this place. I suspect some cleared out for this, some due to storm damage. There's this little chipmunk that ran across that log right there. Hopefully y'all saw him scurry away at least. Thank you. the remnants of some kind of structure there. I don't know that it's necessarily very old. I'd say maybe like an old Boy Scout project or something. Still kind of neat though. We'll get a better look at around the front of that here in a minute. Thank you. distance here. Eventually over to a retention pond, which is the property line, so obviously we're not going to go on somebody else's land. So we'll turn away from the creek here and head back into the woods some. And for those of you who may be more interested in the disc golf course part of this, look at my photo tour for this same place. It's more focused on the disc golf course itself. Some nature shots thrown in there for prettiness too, but you'll see what I mean.
Oh, this year too, back to thorn. Earlier this year. Isn't that nice?
You're pretty though. Until you get stuck on. See off in the distance on the next land over, they got a bee aviary going on. That's pretty neat. Not really just gonna walk over there and film someone's property, but something you don't see every day. Using the tee pads here for the golf course in case anybody was wondering. Smell somebody's bonfire off in the distance here somewhere. Get that good wood smell to it, you know.
you doing? Doing good. Camera, I do like little nature videos, put them up online and stuff. Have a good one. Coming up on the little lake we got here. I don't know if any geese would still be out or not. They was earlier when I was playing disc golf, but oh yeah, we got some. so nice to see stuff getting green again. Still pretty to me. I don't care what they try to do to this place. Boxes. For those of you who have maybe never seen them, again, I don't really want to film this person's property, but something you don't see every day. Thank you. closer look at that structure I mentioned before we take off here. Pretty cool. As you can see, it's just back out to the car from here. We've looped back around to the beginning. So I think this is where we're gonna call it a week. Leave you on a nice image to look at going out here. This has been Darth Jason coming to you from Newark, Ohio at Looking Valley Church, the Valley Trail Disc Golf Course specifically. I certainly thank you all for tuning in. I hope you enjoy the rest of your weekend. Hopefully I'll see you guys next week, same time, same place. Until then, y'all take care.